Hi friends, welcome to MSc videos. In this video we are going to solve this problem. When n balls are numbered from 1 to n that are taken in succession from a container, a rencontre occurs if mth ball is withdrawn is numbered m. So this is one of the problem which is asked in a 16 mark question. So with this very simple problem we can easily solve this problem. So let us solve this. So we are having a container which contains n number of balls. So you have to take the balls one by one. While you are taking, suppose let us consider an example. For the first time you have to take the one numbered ball. For the fifth time you have to take five numbered ball. For the nth time you have to take n numbered ball. So if this is occurs, then we are calling it as a rencontre. We have to know the equation for a derangement. So dn, that is n number of derangement equal to n factorial into 1 minus 1 by 1 factorial plus 1 by 2 factorial minus 1 by 3 factorial plus 1 by 4 factorial and then so on. So this is n factorial and then into this is alternate plus and minus coming. So this is equivalent to 1 by e. So even though we are having an infinite series, this can be written as 1 by e. So if you are having any clarification, so visit my channel and then refer the previous video lectures. No rencontre occurs means, so if you are taking n number of balls, at no time we are not getting the correct balls all the time. So dn equal to n factorial by e. But here the problem asked is you have to identify the probability. So total number of possible probability is n factorial. So number of derangement, that is no rencontres occurs, n factorial by e. So the equation is n factorial by e divided by n factorial, the value is 1 by e. So this is what the first answer. And then second answer is exactly you have to get one rencontre. So among n number of balls, you have to select one correct ball. That is, so we have to select NC1. So we are having n number of possibilities are there. And remaining there is n minus 1 number of balls are available. So those n number of balls are not correctly taken. So remaining DN minus 1. So derangement of n minus 1 balls. So that equation is n minus 1 factorial divided by e. So we have to get the probability, total probability is n factorial. So this selecting one correct ball is n, selecting n minus 1 wrong ball is derangement n minus 1 factorial by e, and total number of possibilities n factorial, this is also 1 by e. At least one rencontre directly we can write, total probability is 1. So this is exactly one rencontre. So at least we are going to get means 1 minus 1 by e, the value is 1 minus e power minus 1. And then the next problem, the fourth one is, there are r rencontres are there. So we are not given with the exact number. So you have to select r correct balls. So if you are selecting r correct balls means ncr. So we know the formula n factorial by r factorial into n minus r factorial. So remaining n minus r balls are there. So derangement of n minus r. So n minus r factorial divided by e. So if you want to identify the probability, so selecting r balls, r correct balls, ncr formula, and selecting not selecting n minus r balls, so n minus r factorial by n factorial. So n minus r factorial, n minus r get factorial get cancelled. This n factorial, this n factorial get cancelled. So the value is 1 by r factorial into e power minus 1. So this is what the problem. So if you like this video, please subscribe to my channel. Refer to your friends. If you're having any clarifications, put it down the comment box. Thanks for watching. Thank you.